Superior Evangelist Rufus Adeoba, the Shepherd in Charge, and all members of Celestial Church of Christ, Ontario Liberty Parish, Toronto, Canada, from the Mansion of Light, invite you to their 27th Adult Harvest Program, which has been tagged Forward Ever. The Lord said to Moses in Exodus 14:15, "Then why do you cry to me? Tell my people to go forward." Come and partake of this forward-moving anointing throughout the Adult Harvest Week. The program of events are as follows. Monday, October 8th is the Bible Quiz Day. Time is 7 p.m. Tuesday, October 9th is the Women Affairs Forum Day. Time, 7 p.m. Wednesday, October 10th is the Pre-Harvest Mercy Day Service. Time is 7 p.m. Thursday, October 11th is the Charity and Donation Day. This is an all-day event. Friday, October 12th, there will be a revival and musical night. Time is 5 p.m. Saturday, October 13th is the barbecue and church cleaning, while on Sunday, October 14th is the grand finale, the 27th Adult Harvest Thanksgiving Service. Time is 11 a.m. prompt. Venue is the Church Auditorium, 1322 Weston Road, Toronto, Ontario, Canada. For further inquiries, please call Samuel on 647-973-8653, Ayodeji on 437-999-6133, Michael on 647-391-7058. Come and be a part of this great harvest of Forward Ever. Jesus is Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.